Okay, so this room's a little creepy with all the handprints on the wall. Hello, this is Patrick with New Jersey's Outdoor Adventures YouTube channel. I'm here in North Central South Jersey. I was biking along and I stumbled upon an abandoned golf driving range. This was built about 20 years ago from the research I did, and it's been abandoned for about 15. This would have been their storage garage. You can see the newer concrete slab floor, the dimensional lumber. So you know that this building isn't too old. Someone's come in here and broke all the glass. Someone stole a garage door, maybe scrapped it. But you would have gone over here, and that's where you would have hit the golf ball all the way into the back field, and this would all have been beautiful grass at one point, but you can see how fast nature has taken over. See the concrete slab there, that would have had some type of green turf on it. Now the trees have grown up completely through. There's a water spigot here off to the side. You can see up top the spotlights they had for night pitch and putt. This one here is not as grown in. You can see the owner of the property at one point had some type of vision. This was gonna be a great business for the family, but unfortunately, they had to close. This is an excellent piece of property. It's a beautiful piece of property. This would have been the covered area. Even this area is all grown in. The vines. This probably wouldn't take too long to clean up if you wanted to reopen it. All the light fixtures, plastic, and the bulbs are missing. It's amazing how fast nature takes over. It's a hollow core masonite door from inside. This is a very expensive investment. And this is incredible. This just keeps going on and on and on. There's probably, I think it goes up to 30. This area doesn't have cover on it. Absolutely amazing. Someone has completely ransacked the building. There's lots of mold in there. Look at a big hole in the floor. There's that famous green turf. This floor is completely rotten. Someone's gonna fall through. The bathroom's been completely trashed and gutted. See what year the phone book is from. 2000, 2001. You see the critters got into the attic space and eat their way through. This would have been the front entry and a little porch to get in. I can't believe how rotten the floor is. Got a little nest out of one of this outlet right here. Okay, so this room's a little creepy with all the handprints on the wall. This would have been one of the baskets for the golf ball. I just want to rip the whole fuse panel apart. I guess there was an air conditioning unit in the window that someone took, so you got a big hole right there. But it does reek like mold in here. It's pretty damn strong. They literally did almost every surface. Must have taken a long time. It's unfortunate about how businesses fail and the hopes and dreams and the financial ruins people get because of it. Jeez, I almost just fell through the floor. Well, this is Patrick with New Jersey's Outdoor Adventures YouTube channel. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like this video, comment, share, subscribe. I love it. I'll see you soon.